Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to discuss about the recent development happening in our country or the recent talks happening in our country related to the removal of the Chief Justice of India. So before we start the discussion about the topic, we should know that the process of removal of the Chief Justice of India or the Judge of the Supreme Court or the Judge of High Court is same. So let's begin our discussion. As per the Article 124 Clause 4, the removal of Chief Justice of India or the judges of the Supreme Court or High Court is not possible. Only by the order of the President in case of proved misbehavior and incapacity to hold the office. Now, as per the Judges Inquiry Act 1968, the motion which is going to introduced seeking the removal of the judge of the Supreme Court or High Court requires the support of 50 members in case of the Rajya Sabha or 100 members in case of the Lok Sabha. Then the presiding officer keep the motion pending and constitute a committee, investigation committee, to investigate the misbehavior charges. Now there are two conditions arises. If the misbehavior is proved against the judge of High Court or Supreme Court, then motion is discussed in each house of the parliament and motion is passed with special majority, and the letters is prepared from each house and sent to the president, and President by his order remove the judge of the Supreme Court or High Court. But in case if investigation committee do not find any proof related to the misbehavior of the judges of the Supreme Court or High Court, then the motion is not discussed in any house of the parliament. So friends, I hope you like my video, but before this I want to clear you that the investigation committee consists of 3 members. One is the Chief Justice of High Court, one is the Judge of the Supreme Court, and one is the eminent member. I hope guys you like my video. If you like my video, then please share, like, and subscribe my video. Thank you so much